So hi guys, welcome to RoboJeet. So I am a student and I am studying in 7th standard. As promised, I have made an automatic alcohol sanitizer dispenser which can even dispense water and soap. So I have used my Arduino Uno ultrasonic sensor, relay, 2-channel relay, a pipe, a bulb and some zip tags and some wires. So I have connected the Arduino Uno to the PC. So here is my laptop. Yeah, I have connected it here. So now the Arduino is getting power, but the relay where it should trigger and give the output to the motor, it has not been connected. So I'm going to connect this DC buck cable to the connector. Then I'm going to power the system, and when I keep my hand here, the relay goes off. So the program is made like that. When there is no signal, the relay would be on. When there is some signal, like when the ultrasonic sensor receives the signal, then only it gets the relay gets off. So in the program I have given pin number 13 for the LED. If you want, you can even like convert the program or change something, some parts of the program. So I have provided the program in link in description. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. So now let's see first the demo, then the program, then the components used in it, and then the video is over. Let's get started. So now the Arduino is connected to the PC. So I'm going to keep a cloth with me so that whenever I have kept a wet cloth with me, let me keep it aside. Now I'm going to connect it. Okay, just a second. Yeah, so now I have connected the DC buck to the system, and now the system is ready. Let's have a test. We'll have 3 tests. It will work. So when I keep my hand, you can see in front ultrasonic sensor. So now the second test, I'll keep it for a longer time. So see, just a second. So you have seen it get this for a longer time. Third test would be very short. So see, so I have got sanitizer on my whole hand. You can see. So I have kept the port for it. You can see this cap. I have cut this from a bottle cap, from a waste bottle cap. So whenever I can just open the bottle cap, okay, and you can put sanitizer in it. So I'm going to show you how to put sanitizer. So now I have put sanitizer in it. Okay, so let's put it now. So the last test also works good. So actually I'm giving 20 volts to the DC motor, so it works even faster, gives more, and that. So I rate you to give 5 volts, 9 volts, 12 volts or 20 volts. So the motor will work very nicely. So now let's see the program. So this is the program, you can see. Okay, so let me click and scroll it down a little. Just a second. Yeah. So you can see the program clearly. It's a very small program. You can even make it by yourself. But you don't know Arduino program, and if you are a starter, so I'm going to give you the link in description, and you can use the program for making this project. Now we'll see whatever the components are used in this project. Let's see now. So now I have used a nozzle. Like in last video, I had said that I have used a waste nozzle of a pen. Here also have used 3 to 4 zip tags, wires, cables, LED, a blue color LED, and there is a motor inside it. The motor that has been used last video, and a different container, a pipe, a copper wire, a cap of a pen, so not a pen, a bottle, and connectors. So actually, so now let's see what is there inside the box, the Arduino Uno. So let's check it out. Let me plug off everything. So let me remove the power off the motor, now off it, and let's disconnect the connector and check it out what's inside. So I'm using a connector here, you could see a small connector. Okay, I purchased it from Electronics.com. I'm going to give all the links in description. So let me keep this aside and see what's inside the main box. So yes, so there is a spare ultrasonic sensor, you can see. Yeah, so there is a spare ultrasonic sensor. If this sensor doesn't work, you can use it. And there is a screwdriver to screw and unscrew anything when it is emergency. Some cables and a real Arduino Uno from that was made and designed in Italy. You can see the Arduino Uno and the cable. So this is the two-channel relay. This is the ultrasonic sensor, screwdriver, breadboard, and this is the ultrasonic sensor which is used in this project. So you can use so you can even use this Arduino Uno, Arduino Nano, or else the Arduino Pro Mini. Okay, these two boards are cloned. So here I have a new Arduino Nano clone and the Arduino Pro Mini clone from Electronics.com, and it is so cheap. Let me give you all the descriptions in the video. Okay, so friends, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. And the next video would be posted in July because I am in the progress of making a sanitizing machine. I'm going to make this for you. So by July, this will be ready. Now I'm going to display it to you. Between these days, I'm going to post small videos for your understanding. So let's let us go and make some other projects for you. Thank you.